Coumarins are obtained from cinnamic acid and its derivatives. These coumarins are hydroxylated compounds of cinnamic acids, and it will be having a two ring systems. Generally, this compound is called as coumarins. That is lactones that we have. This will be called as coumarins. So derivatives of this will be giving rise to coumarins, and that can be easily obtained from cinnamic acid. What is important is that this part is the side chain of cinnamic acid. We have cinnamic acid structure as COOH. So this will be 1, 2, 3, and this will be 1, 2, and 3 carbons. With fourth one will be coming from this CO group. So वो वहाँ पर आ सकता है. लेकिन problem होता है कि cinnamic acid जो होता है ये हमेशा trans होता है. And here we require it into a cis form, so that cis to trans transition will be happening, or from trans to cis transition will be happening, and then that cyclizes to form a lactone, and that lactones will be then giving this. What are lactones? Lactones are nothing but cyclic esters. Cyclic esters are called as lactones, and cyclic amides are called as lactams. Cyclic amide जो होते हैं वो lactams होते हैं. So we will synthesize this coumarins from cinnamic acid and its derivatives. Coumarins can be synthesized from cinnamic acid. Cinnamic acid structure is somewhat like this. This can undergo hydroxylation, orthohydroxylation, this can undergo orthohydroxylation, so that we will have hydroxyl group over here and double bond CO. This undergoes cis trans isomerization. Cis trans isomerization reaction to form COOH and an OH. This OH is very near to COOH now. So now this will undergo cyclization reaction or lactonization. Was coumarin. Give us coumarin. So similarly, we can have another coumarin, whereby first hydroxylation will happen, like we have done hydroxylation in formation of coniferyl alcohol or coumarin. From coumarin, we have generated the cinnamic acid to 4-hydroxycoumaric acid, and then coniferyl alcohol and ferulic acid and other things we have generated. Similarly, cinnamic acid can undergo hydroxylation at para position. This can undergo same orthohydroxylation further it can undergo cis trans isomerization. To bring this COOH group nearer to OH, and further same lactonization reaction. To give umbiliferol. To give umbiliferone, we can generate umbiliferone or coumarins right from cinnamic acid via orthohydroxylation, cis trans isomerization, and lactonization reaction. So very easily we can generate this umbiliferones or coumarins from this particular compound, that is cinnamic acid and its derivatives. So cinnamic acid and its derivatives can also be utilized for synthesis of coumarins.